In 1899, the streets of New York City echoed with the voices of newsies. Headlining the newspapers of Joseph Pulitzer, William Randolph Hearst, and other giants of the newspaper world. On every corner you saw him carrying the banner, bringing you the news for a penny a paper. Poor orphans and runaways, the newsies were a ragged army without a leader. Until one day, all that changed.